Tori, I'm so proud of all that you have accomplished individually and during our short time together. I can't wait to see what we can do together during the rest of our lives. I'm so proud and happy to marry you today and grateful for all the hard work you have done for us and everyone here. You truly are my best friend and most often the only person in the whole world that I want to be around. Let's remember that this is our day and it will never be as perfect as you. I love you with all my heart and I can't wait to become your husband tonight.
To Garrett on our wedding day. Dear Garrett, my favorite poem I discovered in college describes the kind of person my soul was searching for. The only people for me are the mad ones, the ones who are mad to live, mad to talk, mad to be saved, desirous of everything at the same time, the ones who never yarn or say a commonplace thing, but burn, burn, burn like fabulous Roman candles, exploding like fires across the stars.
Must confess, when I wear this dress, I feel like dancing the whole night with you. And when I do,
when I met you, I found the spark that was missing in my soul. You truly make my heart complete. With you, I never have to settle. I never have to give up anything. You push me to be the best I can be and never give up on my wild and crazy dreams. As much as my imagination can conjure, you are right there with me, believing and seeing that it can be reality. I know that life isn't perfect, people aren't perfect, but love can be, and ours is. I truly believe it was fate that spurred me to start talking to you the night we first met. It was like my heart knew you before I even met you, and was waiting patiently until the day that it could see my perfect reflection in you. I love you beyond bounds and will cherish every day we get to spend together for the rest of our lives. Love, Tori.
Really wanted to go to this event called Cruisers and nobody would go with me. So I went by myself, hoping that one of my friends would come later. And I was looking for someone to talk to, and I saw a group of boys, and one of them was really cute, and it happened to be Garrett. And I just went over and introduced myself, and we became friends. We hung out all night, and we started dating about 2 months later. And things were just kind of perfect from the start.
I could see having fun with not just for the night, but for the rest of my life. You are the one I could see having fun with not just for the night. Dreaming only lasts until you. You're not asleep. Silence only sticks around till someone in the room decides to speak. And luck runs out and hearts go cold. We're only young until we're old. And summer leaves us wondering where it went.
As your wife, I promise to always encourage and inspire you. I promise to make sure you have fun every day. I promise to never let you give up on yourself or your dreams. I promise to support you through your victories and defeats. I promise to never let us get boring. I promise to support and uplift everything that is wonderful and unique about you. Through the pressures of day-to-day life and the uncertainties of the future, I will be your constant, unwavering cheerleader, your best friend, and your fearless partner in adventure. I love you with every bit of my heart and soul. Thank you for making me the luckiest girl in the world.
You are, and always will be, my senior ranger, my costume designer, my chief travel planner, my trusted business advisor, my doctor of all things broken or damaged, my memory maker, my best friend, my biggest ally, my princess, my favorite and sometimes only teammate, my wife. I vow to always apply my sunscreen. To grow old with you out of desire.
Great.
To help you with math, currency conversions, and financial planning. To take care of and provide for you, Skippy, Walter, and the BMAX Foundation. To never let you down, but if I do, to take the time to listen and improve. I feel so lucky to have found you. I love you with all of my heart.
Top of the world.